Boss, we figured out who that enemy commander was. He was on the staff at Mother Base 9 years back. Despite surviving the attack, he broke off from us and spent his years terrified that a cleanup squad would come after him. The isolation screwed with his sense of loyalty. A rumor, source unknown, had him convinced that the attack 9 years ago was orchestrated by you yourself. That Big Boss sold out his comrades to hide from the world. He thought that's why you weren't at the base that day. He was so desperate to take us down, he built up his own PF, copying us in every way. His idea of the perfect revenge. But in the end, he was just a victim of disinformation. I'll leave you to decide how to deal with him. Infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure, they're gonna pay for it. Make certain of that, boss. Roger that.
the combat tonight.
Roger that. Boss, they just killed one of the hostages. I guess they're showing it was no idle threat. Tread carefully. Don't let them spot you. You gotta extract him. trust to us.
Thank you.
going to extract him. Good thinking. We'll make him squeal till he's paid his due.
Attention, hostile force! We have eliminated your commander. Escape is impossible. Lay down your weapons immediately. Surrender now. You will not be fired upon.
Boss, we figured out who that enemy commander was. He was on the staff at Mother Base 9 years back. Despite surviving the attack, he broke off from us and spent his years terrified that a cleanup squad would come after him. The isolation screwed with his sense of loyalty. A rumor, source unknown, had him convinced that the attack 9 years ago was orchestrated by you yourself. The big boss sold out his comrades to hide from the world. He thought that's why you weren't at the base that day. He was so desperate to take us down, he built up his own PF, copying us in every way. His idea of the perfect revenge. But in the end, he was just a victim of disinformation. I'll leave you to decide how to deal with him.